Je suis un peu plus de temps.
Et bout de la journée,
Millet does not grow in isolation. It grows along with other crops. Diverse crops where 30 to 40 crops are grown in the same plot of land. Millets are not just crops, but are an integral part of the local community's culture. In Chizami village of Paik district, Nagaland, the community celebrate Etsene or the Millet Festival.
La dame est à la maison.
Millets Festival is one important event for the farming communities. However, with the disappearance of millets from Arjun fields, the Millet Festival lost its significance in the culture of the community. When we look at the farming that is being done at present, and when we are only talking about looking at market economy, when we are only thinking about taking our food produce to the market, then there is something which the community will lose, that is sharing. Despite the multiple benefits that millets offer, its cultivation and consumption greatly diminished, if not vanished, since the last 2 to 3 decades.
Rasmil Guregez honey, Eminu Melulezo Betire, at Sibe Hino in a machine bemo gazelo, a bunny tea gazia. She's a law, and it's all meji, and it's only Timaco gazelo. At Sibe Hino tea gets at the trees, honey, Eminu Nuhi, Tamet gets tree.
Do I'm gets the Benini, if it's all Harimiti? I'm like your hawk gets at Sibet team, have a bed to put him, have a zoo, like a toss, and that. After the war, Mille, it's a bit here, though he, and Numiwa for Zoki, Timara, and Sumiwa, the Siki was Shasha, and he let him for the couple he been more as a drop it with a Sibet Kalasha Salomiti, Tito, his soldiers, as the Milaka, a Tata Marsha, Sibet, wait, he horse liberal, as the Bicket he.
Dobado,
pour que vous
We need to think of the solutions to these challenges that the farming communities are facing.
Our own community people already have solutions to address these challenges. We'll have to think of these innovations if we are to encourage our young people to consume millets. The community, the educational institutions, the government, we need to come together and create some kind of recognition to people who are practicing sustainable agriculture, to acknowledge their contribution to food and farming system, to acknowledge their contribution in the ecological farming they do. And this way, I feel that we can encourage young people to also take up farming. Community farming has a lot to contribute for the social well-being of the people living in that particular community, because it brings the farming community to cultivate together, to take risk and share responsibilities together. And when we talk about community farming, it is millet-based farming. Oh, he'll always